Hey, bonjour. Hello, hello. Another episode of The Secret of the Templars featuring Jacques Le Gall. Yeah, that's the redhead guy. Okay, so it's been a while. Let me try to remember. Because I'm discovering this bande dessinée at the same times that you do. I've never read this thing before. So let me remember. Okay, so this is like the notary, Maître Perret, and that's our hero. Des spectres coiffés de cagoules. Des spectres coiffés de cagoules. So specters coiffés. In French, it's participe passé. Of coiffé, but in English you would translate by specters wearing hoods, cagoule, hoods. Qu'avez-vous? What do you have? What's going on? Vous êtes pâle. Vous êtes pâle. You are white. Ce ne sont que sornettes. Ce ne sont que sornettes. So those, these are only stories. Or sornet is like bullshit stories, basically. La preuve, the proof. Les Templiers ne se sont jamais masqué de cagoule. Les Templiers ne se sont jamais masqués de cagoule. So here it's the you see the se. So that means it's the pronominal form or reflexive form in English. And this is passé composé de tense. And whenever you have a pronominal form, you always use être, to be as the auxiliary. Okay? But this is the passé composé. Hein? So the Templars never wore hoods. Ils portaient. So this is imparfait, of porter, to wear. Il portait un manteau blanc frappé de la fameuse croix. So they used to wear a coat, a white coat with the cross in the front. Okay, frappé, participe passé. Ok, so, qui était-il? So here you have the liaison, T and I. Qui était-il? Qui était-il exactement? And you have to, sometimes you don't have to do the liaison, but here you have to. Qui était-il exactement? So, était imparfait of être, to be. So, who were they exactly? So that's the question you shouldn't have asked because now you're gonna have a wall of text after this. Okay, so get ready for a lot of text. Okay, I hope you can see. À l'origine, c'était des moines soldats protégeant les lieux saints. Protégeant les lieux saints. Protégeant is participe présent. Participe présent. Of protéger, to protect. So, at the beginning, they were. Warrior monks. Monk warriors. Monk soldiers, protégeant, protecting les lieux saints, the sacred places. Ils avaient érigé, ils avaient érigé, liaison, hier, ils avaient érigé partout d'énormes forteresses. So this is the plus que parfait, hier, of ériger, to erect. So they had built everywhere gigantic fortresses. Ils ne dépendaient que du pape. Il ne dépend, it's a P here. Il ne dépendait que du pape. So this is imparfait, dépendre, to depend. So they were only depending on the Pope. So they were, yeah, so the Pope was the only one there to answer to, basically. Okay, so next one. Okay, so that's a big one. I hope you can read. So l'ordre du temple s'étendit en France et dans toute l'Europe grâce à la sympathie et au soutien de Saint Bernard qui prêchait la croisade. So the temple order. So this is passé composé of s'étendre, to spread. So spread at the preterite. Oh, I don't know. So I'm just gonna say spreaded. It's probably wrong, but you get the idea. So spreaded in France and in all of Europe, thanks to the sympathy and the support, of course, of Saint Bernard, ou qui prêchait. So this is imparfait. So ou, who was preaching the crusade? Okay. Des dons importants viendront aux Templiers ainsi qu'une aide de l'Église. So des dons importants viendront, so this is the future of venir, to come. So important donations will come to the Templars as well as help from the church. La confiance qu'ils inspiraient, again la liaison, qu'ils inspiraient, et leur implantation internationale amena l'ordre à jouer un rôle bancaire tellement puissant qu'il prêtait même au roi. So the trust, okay, so this is inspiré, imparfait. So the trust, they inspired and their implantation, I don't think it's a word in English, and their establishment, settling. So their international settlement. So amenas est passé composé of amener, to bring. So brought the order, or led the order to play a banking role so powerful that it used to lend. So prêtait is imparfait of prêter, to lend. So powerful that it used to lend even to the kings. Cependant, chaque membre demeurait volontairement pauvre. However, every member, so demeurer, imparfait of demeurer, so to stay, stayed voluntarily pour. So here says so des Templiers en 1269. So it's the seal of the Templars in 1269. Okay. All right. So now their demise. Le roi de France, Philippe le Bel, prit ombrage de leur puissance. So the King of France, Philippe le Bel, basically didn't like their power. Il convoitait les richesses du temple. So convoiter, it's imperfect of convoiter, c'est when you want something. So you, let me get the proper translation. To covet. Okay. So he coveted the riches of the temple. Le 13 octobre 1307, les Templiers furent arrêtés, traqués dans tout le pays. Okay, so on the 13th of October 1307, the Templars so furent arrêtés. So this is passé composé, passive voice. So the Templars were arrested, traqués. So were arrested, tracked. Yeah. In the whole country, leurs places fortes furent enlevées. So okay, there, so place forte, oh, it's a fortified town. So there, 45 towns furent enlevées. Again, voix passive. Passé simple. So their 45 towns were taken. So here they're getting arrested, I guess. Okay, next one. Okay. So now they're getting, you know, tough to see, but burnt alive. So accusé d'hérésie, d'idolâtrie et de sorcellerie, les Templiers furent condamnés, you don't pronounce the M, et périrent par centaines. So accused of heresy. I don't know how you translate that. Idolatry. And witchcraft. The Templars furent condamnés. So this is voix passive. Passé simple. So the Templars were condamnés. Were found guilty. And so this is passé simple. And they perished by the hundreds. Le 18 mars 1314, le grand maître Jacques de Molay et deux autres dignitaires, I don't know if you said dignitaire or dignitaire, et deux autres dignitaires, where you don't pronounce the G, et deux autres dignitaires, était brûlé vif à Paris. Okay, so on the 18th of March 1314, the great master Jacques de Molay and two other dignitaries. Again, this is a passive voice, but this time it's the imperfect, imparfait. Were burnt alive in Paris. So that's the scene. Okay, so next one, we go here. All right. Qui avait-il de vrai dans les accusations portées contre les Templiers? Qui avait-il? So what was true in the accusation brought against the Templars? Plusieurs d'entre eux, emprisonnés à Gisors avant de mourir, laissèrent sur les murs des inscriptions étranges et toujours indéchiffrées. Okay, so some of them imprisoned in Gisors. Oh, plusieurs d'entre eux emprisonnés à Gisors, il y a ce comma here, avant de mourir, laissèrent sur les murs. Okay. So several of them imprisoned in Gisors before dying, left behind, so this is passé simple, left behind on the walls strange inscriptions. Okay, strange and still undeciphered inscriptions. Indéchiffré, undeciphered. Alright, next one is here. Okay. Tout ce mystère a porté sur l'imagination des gens du pays. So all this mystery. So apporté, passé composé of porté. So had an effect on the imagination of the people around. Il croit voir des spectres dans les ruines de Nofles et de Gisors. So croit, présent of croire, to believe. So they are seeing spectres in the ruins of Nofles and Gisors. Ok, j'aimerais voir aussi ces étranges fantômes à cagoule. J'aimerais, so this is conditionnel, of aimer. So I would like to see, I also would like to see these strange ghosts, hooded ghosts. Oh, okay, so that's the end. So that was a tough one. There's a lot of text. So I'm gonna stop here. So if you like this kind of content, please like, comment, subscribe, and I will make more. If you have any questions about anything in French, about the French language, just leave a comment and I'll answer. No problem. All right, see you.